So I think it would be 10-30-16, where 10% is about the tech itself, 30% is about getting the right people and the capabilities correct, and the balance 60 is really about running the change management process for any kind of technological change or bringing in data science into the way the organization works. So 10, 30, 60 is what I would go with. I think at a personal level, it's I'm a musician. I love music. And I think, so doing my riyaz sometimes in the morning, at least in a week, once or twice, I try to make sure I'm doing that. And I'm a percussionist, so I drum when I can or meet a few friends and jam. And I think the creative part, keeping that active, helps me to feel fresh and to feel creative about what new can I bring in. So I think the variety of doing different things, I think personally I find that very enriching. So making time in the morning for music is something which has really worked for me. I think the main role of the C-suite is to make sure that the business does really well. You know, whichever line of work you are in, making sure it is effective. Technology and data are just tools in that process. So the role of the C-suite for them, we have to find ways to make sure that this is actually enabling them to be profitable, to make an impact, to do the things that they're actually supposed to do. So for them, data and tech, I think, are enablers. That's not their core goal. So in my role as a head of data-driven governance at the Tata Trust, we are largely looking at how do we build urban and rural data systems so that there is better and more effective delivery of public services. If you look at it, what the government has on offer is they are actually delivering services to the entire country. They have very large budgets towards it, and they have the entire machinery, whether it is the politicians or the bureaucracy, which are meant to deliver that. Organizations like us as philanthropies have an important role to play from a nation-building point of view, where if these systems which are already in place function and deliver much better. So we are trying to work with district collectors, municipal commissioners, members of parliament. We have some very large projects happening with the Niti Aayog on the 115 aspirational districts to see how they can use data better for effective transformation. We're also doing some work with the Smart Cities Mission. We did a pilot on city data officers, and now they are looking at how pan-India city data can be made more meaningful through city data officers. So we are seeing we are actually supporting these kind of initiatives where the government can then deliver much better on its mandate. Machinecon has been great. I think the lineup of people who have been award winners here are people who have done a lot of very interesting work in their own domains. So it's an opportunity to meet people who are doing work in the field and learn some very interesting things and methods which people are applying. And in some of the work that we are planning to do forward with the Niti Aayog, with the various government ministries, I think these would be important learnings for me to take back and to be more effective.